What exactly is artificial intelligence? We speak of AI when computer systems perform tasks that usually require human intelligence. This includes, for example, recognizing images, making decisions, or engaging in dialogue. To do this, the AI systems must be equipped with knowledge and experience. This can be achieved in two ways. You can program each individual instruction so that the machine solves the task step by step. This is comparable to a cooking recipe or assembly instructions. Alternatively, you can use programs that learn from data themselves. This enables them to detect relevant information, draw conclusions, or make predictions. This is known as machine learning. We all have probably dealt with AI at some point in our lives. When we watch films, listen to music, or shop online, AI gives us recommendations about what we might like. AI is capable of converting spoken language into text and translating it into other languages. AI is a central component of robotics. Robots make our everyday lives easier or take on strenuous activities. Self-driving vehicles recognize their environment through AI and can react to it. AI is becoming increasingly important within medicine. It supports doctors when diagnosing diseases. Also, more and more patients use AI-based apps for initial diagnosis. In the educational sector, AI helps to individualize learning activities, for example, on digital learning platforms. AI is becoming increasingly important. Once we understand how AI works, we can better gauge where it can support everyday activities at home and at work, and where we would rather make our own decisions. AI will not replace humans, but it is getting better and better at supporting us. For this, we need an AI competent society.